The Speaker's directive came just after the Minister informed Parliament that they have paid all the allowances of the medical interns and that they have ordered them to end their strike immediately, which the MPs opposed by saying that the Minister was not telling the truth.
They have been paid today and there's nothing that is left to be paid to them, and the strike was called off. The dentists and doctors were paid 2.5 million, the pharmacists 2 million. Nurses and midwives, 1.4. Payments of salaries. We need a comprehensive statement. Comprehensive statement in this house tomorrow, which we will debate. We also want evidence of payment that should be laid on table. And we want evidence that finance did not release all the money.
MPs challenged the minister, saying they interacted with medical interns who confessed that they had not yet received any money from government.
And to my honourable sister, the Minister of Health, explaining our way in summary terms that the interns were paid and their matter settled and strike called off. First of all, if they have been paid, thank you.
The Right Honourable Speaker, and we have met the leadership of the medical interns just an hour ago. They have explained that they have never been paid. They have never been paid, even after a pronouncement that they were paid for September and October. They have never been paid.
MPs wondered why the Minister of Health continues to pay medical interns less salary compared to what was promised by the President.
Pharmacists, the intern pharmacists are supposed to get 2.5 million. They are only getting 2 million, as she has stated. Why has the minister defied the directive of the President of this country, General Lieutenant Yoweri Kaguta Museveni? Can't you please explain?
The Minister of Health is telling us that there were insufficient raises. When actually Honorable Musas was here telling us broadly day that releases were 100%. Now, I think, Honorable Speaker, it is very important that among these ministers, we find out who is playing with the house after deliberating ourselves. Allocate money and they come here, they start playing around.
The debate on the payment of interns prompted the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Mong, to task the minister to table evidence that all the arrears of the intern doctors were paid by the government.
I said before, the persons that we are talking about are very, very important in our lives. It's about one's health. Assuming tomorrow you go for treatment and that intern refuses to treat you, what happens? And they are watching us lying in this house. Honorable Minister, I want evidence that the interns were paid.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.